The Bank of Ireland was giving out free money because of a glitch. Hundreds could be seen queuing at cash points as they could withdraw up to €1,000 without a cent in their account. The bank said it will all have to be paid back.